today we discuss something about the break-even point. So what is the break-even point? Let us say a simple, neither profit nor loss. Or we can say in another aspects, difference between the total sales and the total cost. Say an example, let us assume that there are the three companies. So namely A, B and C. So let us assume that the total sales of the three companies, the different companies, is 10,000 rupees. Like the total cost means the expenses. The expenses is a combined fixed and variable. Say an example, A, the total cost will be 8,000. The B, that will be the 12,000 rupees. The C is a 10,000 rupees. Ultimately, we know the profit or loss. A is getting the profit of rupees 2,000. B is the losing of rupees 2,000. But the C, that will be the zero. So the zero, that will be called neither profit nor loss, or the difference of total sales and total cost. Let us see the diagram. So this is the break-even analysis, or we can say the break-even chart. So this is the y-axis, this is the x-axis, that will be in a zero. So we have this is to be called outputting units, this is to be called cost and revenue in rupees. So see an example, this is the curve, this is the line to be called in fixed cost. Then from the zero to, that will be called the total sales. Then above the fixed cost, that will be called the variable cost, total we can say, total cost. But ultimately we see that total sales and the total cost should be pointed one area, the area should be called break-even point. But less than the chart, that will be called loss area, the above will be called the profit area. Ultimately we know, so this is the profit margin. This is the profit margin. But here, the area should be called margin of safety area. The area should be called margin of safety. This is the total variable cost. This is to be called total fixed cost. The total while the total both to be called as a total cost. Why see, why we can apply the formula, the break-even point is nothing but fixed cost divided by PV ratio. Fixed cost divided by the PV ratio is nothing but profit volume ratio. In rupees we can say contribution. In percentage form we can say the profit volume ratio. Another formula, the PVR, the profit volume ratio, is contribution divided by sales in the 100. Suppose we can take the break-even sales. This is the sales, that will be the rupees, the break-even point in units. So the break-even sales, that's the formula will be called fixed cost divided by the contribution per unit. Thank you.